Good day and I love you. I'm Heather Peterson Lockhart and I am the Chieftess. Thank you for joining us this morning. We are going to participate in some yoga for everyone. We're going to move around in our bodies a little bit, increase flexibility, increase immune health, increase communication and connectivity and all that good jazz going on in our bodies, promote circulation, all of that. So we're going to start here with just a second of quiet. If you can close your eyes, I invite you to place your hands upon your heart. And this is a throat chakra, Tibetan singing bowl. Closing our eyes, connecting to a power greater than we. Say aloud, I love you. I love you. And now I invite you to take a seat on a mat. If you don't have a mat, just grab a towel. You don't need a yoga mat to do this. We're going to begin seated, and then we're just going to move on to our hands and knees and do about 5-6 minutes of flow. This is targeted to just wake up your body, especially your lower back. I wake up with a really tight lower back until I get some movement in me and start my body talking. So follow along at home. And there's no wrong way to do this. Just do your best. Do what honors your body. If I ask you to touch your toes and that's a little too far, go to your knees, okay? And I will give modifications as we go. So we're going to turn on our music here. And we're going to take a seat, crisscross applesauce. And we are simply going to place our hands on our knees. Bring our chests forward. And take a big breath in through the nose. Exhaling through the mouth, rounding the back backwards. Take your chin to your chest. Breathing in, chest coming forward. Exhaling, rounding the spine. Getting bigger with the breath, come in. Exhale, fold out. Bigger with the breath, inhale. Exhale, push your back out. Big inhale, chest comes forward. Big exhale, round the spine. On this inhale, bring your hands to the ground. And walk your fingers out in front of you like little bubbles. Walk your fingers out like this. Hold your fingers out as you can, as comfortably. Now inhale here, bring your chest forward, which is a little more challenging. And exhale around your spine. Same thing with the fingers in this position, inhale. Chest comes forward, exhale and round the spine. One more. See, everyone does yoga their own way. Exhale and round the spine. Okay, we're going to bring our hands above our head with an inhale here. Exhale and bring the arms down. We usually don't have this much participation. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, lower the hands. Inhale, one more time. I don't see you. I don't hear you. Exhale, arm come down. Okay. With the left arm, they're opposite us. With the left arm, so I'm going to be confusing you. On the ground, we're going to inhale with our right arm and bring it above and lean. Hey. And lean over. Okay, so maybe someone doesn't participate in yoga next time. Arm over. reach and lean and stretch the side of your abdomen. Feel the stretch all the way down your armpit into your hip. Take a big breath and reach. Exhale and lower this arm, and we're gonna switch. Arm comes up. Reach, inhale and reach. Stretch the body. Stretch from your armpit down to your side. Reaching, reaching, reaching. Take a big inhale and reach further. Exhale and arm comes center. Take your bubble fingers and walk on behind you. Take those bubble fingers out. Now same thing. Take a big breath in through the nose. Bring the chest forward. Exhale and round the spine. Inhale, come forward. Exhale, round the spine. Last one, inhale. And let's exhale and walk our fingers forward. Okay, we're gonna get into tabletop back with our joints stacked. So you can go ahead and go long ways on your mat. You can go regular. I'm just gonna do this to show them at home. So here we are with a nice flat back. Look at this. I could have tea. I could sip and have tea on top of his back. That's what you want, a tabletop back, and your joints are stacked. Means your wrists are in line with your elbows, in line with your shoulders. Let's take a big breath in and bring our belly button to the ground. We're gonna exhale and round the spine, bringing your nose to your belly button. Inhale, belly button down, head up. Exhale, round the spine. Inhale, up. Exhale, round the spine. One more, inhale. Press the belly button down. Exhale and round the spine. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and lay down on the ground. Ooh, lay down on the ground. And we're gonna grab either our ankles, if our flexibility allows us. I'm gonna go this way so they can see me. Like this, you can touch your knees or you can hold your thighs. You can hold securely on your knees and let your legs bend comfortably. And we're gonna rock our body from side to side. We're just gonna move around from left to right. Holding wherever you're comfortable. Again, if you can reach your toes and you wanna grab your toes, get a hold of your big toes and roll around. In yoga fit, this is called dead bug. So you're rolling left to right and then roll front to back. And what you're doing is you're giving your spine a massage. And bowing your dog, if your dog's participating. Dang, Hinsa! I just kicked your head. Knock it off, Chica. It's yoga. Not supposed to be bowing and kicking people. It's yoga! It's yoga, Ahimsa! We're supposed to be chill! This is chill yoga! Keeping it real. So... Rolling around, massaging the body. Wrestling with the dog. Don't you bite me. Okay, so returning to center. We have now given our lower back and our spine a beautiful massage. We have allowed increased blood flow through all of our organ systems. The body is electric. We have turned it on and it's talking. I feel better. I'm happier. I'm in a good mood. I have a sense of humor. Clearly, right? This is good stuff. Let's close our morning session with about 30 seconds of quiet. Simply sit quiet for a second. And let's think about what a beautiful day this is going to be. Let's think about the fact that we have clean air to breathe. We will drink good water. We will think happy things. We will take part in healthy practices. And we will allow so much goodness to come to us today. Taking your hands to your heart, let's again say, I love you to ourselves, to all that around us, and to all that is. Thank you for joining us. I love you.